Ralph Irvin out at Spalding Field, where the UCLA Bruins are preparing for their matchup this weekend with the Texas Longhorns. But despite the busy week, UCLA running back Derrick Coleman had very special guests visit him at practice.
Mason recently showed interest in playing football, and my very first reaction, just knee-jerk reaction, was absolutely not. You can't play football. You're wearing $5,000 worth of technology on your head, and it can't break. But then, of course, quickly rethought that, and you know, anything our kids are interested in and want to do in life and pursue, we're going to support no matter what.
There's other hearing impaired kids, you know, coming together, trying to get better at everything they do. You know, I always tell them that, you know, everybody had problems. You know, people can't see. You know, we can't hear. You know, we should never let that, you know, get in our way. You know, we should always go forward just like everybody else.
Soon around this conversation, Rick was watching the news and there was a story on Derrick, and he told me about it, and it was like, you know, no matter what, like, we had to find a way to meet him, because to have someone like him in that position, not only playing football, but the fact that he's hard of hearing, wearing hearing aids, like in this incredible role model, obviously going to make a huge effect on, or have a huge effect on our kids, being able to talk to someone like Derrick and just see him in person. And but for us, like, being able to ask him those questions, like, what kind of helmet did you use? Like, how did you keep them dry? And also non-football questions. Like, he gave us a lot of really beautiful insights into what made his, you know, path possible and what his parents did for him.
When little kids come to me, I feel blessed that their parents are willing to put them in a situation, let them have fun, let them play sports, you know. And they're doing it at a young age. You know, I didn't really get to do it until seventh grade, you know. But the parents come in when they're just about to play flag football, you know, that's a blessing, you know. So I try to just get them to go out there and play with everything they got and don't let their hearing aids hold them back.
We know that even with that, he can still do anything he wants to in life, but you still have those questions of, you know, simple questions of how to actually do it. And having a role model like Derrick, or someone that has been able to do it, is a huge gift for kids like our kids.
When I was in high school, I always had to go and talk to the other kids. But even when I'm in college, it makes me more of a bigger role model. Because I already did something. I'm proving my point that hearing aids can't hold any of us back, you know. So all I'm trying to do is go and explain to the younger kids that if I can do it, they can do it too.
Of course, for the best news and notes on UCLA football, you get it all right here, Bruin TV, the UCLABruins.com.